Is it poor sportsmanship to force a draw in chess? Forcing a draw in chess, while often viewed as controversial, is not inherently a sign of poor sportsmanship. In competitive play, drawing a game can be a strategic choice, especially when facing a stronger opponent or when a draw secures a favorable tournament position. It's essential, however, to respect the spirit of the game and your opponent, avoiding unsportsmanlike conduct such as needless stalling or disrespectful behavior.